in the Amazon, the sun is not related to something that makes you suffer. In Arabia, it is.
Mm-hmm.
You see the difference?
Yep.
So it creates a tradition that the Lord can
make you suffer.
Make you suffer if you don't do right. In the Amazon, the Lord would never make you suffer because it makes grow the plants.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It gives food.
Yeah.
So it's a willing and giving and all that. So why would God want me to get hurt if it's giving me everything? But in the desert, in Sahara and Arabia desert, it will hurt you.